So it's always good, and it's saddening to see a player like Manny go out of an injury. But here comes Teddy. Johnny.
Teddy, who will get a ball into the area, only to the edge of the box. And Teddy Edlin there is able to intercept, but his first touch gives it straight back to touch, gets it back to Markovic, who picks his head up looking for a pass here over the top towards Messina. It's a great ball. Messina nearly getting on the end of it there, and that was. Ball into the area. Callum Doyle deals with it. Loose ball drops it.
New between the Statesmans compared to Missouri Valley.
Still building up, I think, a little bit. That's a great switch out to the left-hand side, though, from Missouri Valley into the penalty area. Now setting it back to the edge of the box, and that first-time shot goes way over the crossbar. But some good football there from that. The Vikings here on the edge of the box, in a dangerous position now down the right-hand side, getting the ball into the area. Kindle Brown gets a toe on it, and it deflects into the path that the Vikings have it again and come forward again. And number seven again causing trouble. Martinez on the ball on the edge of the box. Lewis Hubbard with a great block. Always seems to be the one to get his foot in the way or his body. And here's Anthony Houston down the line. Denat Panning with a great pass. Good first touch. Trying to rile up the team. Here comes the Vikings though. And James McLaren from the edge of the box tries to smash that towards goal. But
here we see Johnny Cruz once more.
Good ball forward there from Teddy Edlin. Nenad Markovic picking it up and keeps the ball in the danger area. Cedric Petter now causing some problems. Swings the ball in towards Markovic, and Markovic's header smashes against the crossbar. It was a great debut to. Sorry, the Vikings here creating some trouble for these statesmen, but the ball ends up in Pipe's arms. So picking the ball up here, up front all by himself. Does a good job of holding the ball up. Johnny Cruz over the top. Now Markovic in all kinds of space again. Keeper's come to it again and beats him.
Instead of more tired, and the game is opening up itself for both teams.
Here come the Vikings though, and a good ball into the box. Falls here to the edge of to the other side with Martinez, who sets it back to the edge. Vikings players lining the shot up and getting it away, but looks like Callum Doyle, the one there who got the ball in the danger area, blocking the clearance. Benitez now on the ball, feeding it back towards Kindlebrown, who puts good ball in, and that caused the defence some problems. And they've you here, the ball will stay in, and it's a 3-on-2 back. There's numbers flying in at the back for the Vikings. Good ball finding that man, and just over a minute to go.
Oh, here comes Anthony again with this explosiveness that I've told you about. He crosses.
Anthony Houston gets a good ball into the box. Nenad Markovic here picking the loose ball up and trying to turn and shoot. He could have found Benitez, but. Vikings corner. It's on the ground. Ball bouncing about, and they managed to put the ball into the back of the net, and that will. Oof, and there, this Vikings cross going into the box, and Pipes has just beat into it.
Momentum over there, keeping the ball and getting the combinations, and now they're
coming forward again here. Oh, and Cedric Petter at the back stick with an open chance to volley it in. It was a difficult, And here they come, the Vikings. Pipes coming out to try and intercept, and he does a good job of getting there first, but his clearance has only gone as far as Gamil on the edge of the box, and his chip has just clipped the crossbar and gone over, and he will be disappointed with great plates. Great place to win the ball back. Unfortunately, Vikings got away with it. States have a throw in, who's taking it quickly. Houston on the ball now, picking it up in midfield, feeding it to Benitez, who brings the ball forward further. Nice turn and a great strike from distance. Whoa. Misses an absolute worldie hit. Coming off and being replaced by Santi Gautier. Another ball towards the back stick. Cedric Petter gets his head on it and he directs it towards goal, but just didn't have enough really good right now. I really wish we had replay so that we could watch that goal again, because it was a really special hit. But here come the Vikings into the Statesman penalty area, causing problems. Lewis Hubbard there to defend, but he doesn't quite get it. And the Vikings have managed to scramble the ball into the back of the net. Moments in game like last year's. Markovic again here trying to hold the ball up for the Statesman, and they've won themselves a free kick here. And a very, very, I think there's five men in the wall for the Vikings. Keeper's left a lot of space out to the right-hand side. It's a good hit, and the keeper's equal to it. The ball's still in the box. If we turn, he needs to be careful here, under lots of pressure from the Vikings player. Unfortunately, he's dispossessed, and then gets his touch. Nenad Markovic now through on goal. Defender's chasing him down. He's through here. Can he find a pass or a shot? He brings it back, and his shot is... He tries to cut it back across goal, and his shot...
His day after... That chance right there, it was time to seal the deal and maybe pull up